at 5, a man eating outdoors in Hell's Kitchen was injured when a nearby protest took a rowdy turn. Police say a group of people were banging on windows at Dalton's Bar and Grill on 43rd and 9th Avenue yesterday when one of the demonstrators smashed the window of an outdoor dining setup. The shattered plexiglass hit a customer. That 48-year-old man suffered a cut to the face but refused medical attention. No arrests have been made.